Hey guys, Corey here. Today I'm going to show you a simple project I made in the Godot Gaming Engine. But instead of a game, it's computer art. I created this a while ago when I was learning about GPU shaders and wanted to see if I could create fractals. So if you're not familiar with this, what you're looking at right now is the Mandelbrot set, which is basically graphing complex numbers. Like other fractal programs, you can zoom in and pan around. But what's cool about this one is when we switch over to the Julia fractal set, that's what we're looking at now, you can control the fractal generation by moving the mouse. So the motion you see is caused by the movements of my hand. It's addicting playing with the color schemes, zooming in, panning around, and seeing what kind of animation you can create. So if you want to play with this project, the link to download it is in the description below. Also, if you're a Godot developer, I've released the source code under the MIT license, and the links for that are in the description as well. That's all I have to share with you guys today. Let me know what you think about this in the comments below. If you enjoyed my little computer art project, I'd appreciate a like and a share. And if you want to see more content on computer art and indie games, make sure to subscribe. See you guys next time.